today's 80 Minute. Josh Stannis here going over our latest box body fit outs for a network company. As you can see, we are at a construction site. Work's going on in the background. We've kitted out this Ranger space cab with a service body with the alloy tray and modular box on top. As you can see, this is a split door design unique to us. That's Auto Transform. And I will demonstrate this when I shut the box up later on, but it incorporates a bed chute, which is great for more workable space. As you can see, we have our modular drawer storage systems with aluminium dividers and carry away tool cases, which all fit into the modular units. On the back, we have a integrated step tow bar. We have rear sensors, integrated reversing camera, single handle for all the doors, and nice and easy access to your ladders at the back. We'll now just go over to the other side and we'll show you that there. As you can see on the driver's side, we have the fold down side folds right down, so minimizing a health and safety risk. Nice split door, easy access shut. And as you can see on the resources setup that we've done here, slightly different configuration, incorporates a gas bottle holder. We also have the vice setup under deck, which swivels back down underneath. As you can see, I am sitting on an under deck drawer, all incorporated into this modular box body unit. This is about 110 kV capacity, fantastic, durable, commercial grade solution with a triple gauge lock system. So on the driver's side of the fit out, you can see we've got a false floor system. This is obviously maximizing capacity for storage, and you have all the smaller parts on the other side with all the drawers, maximizing efficiency also. Split door is all central locking, so nice and easy access. And we have lights on the front, spotlights on either side, and a remote control searchlight. These units are fantastic. Have a look on our website for more information, autotransform.co.nz. Thank you so much.